Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add image in Photopea. After starting Photopea, we can go to File folder, and then I have three images downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I select one of images and click and drag into Photopea to open the image. The image is open as a background layer. If you want to add an image as a new layer, we can go back to File folder and then choose another image. I choose this and click and drag into this project. So we can see that the image is imported as a new layer. And then we can click here to adjust the size. We can rotate the image and we can move the image. If you're happy with this, we can press enter to apply it. Actually, we can have alternative way to import image as a layer. We can go to File and go to Open and Place. And then we can go to the file location and choose another image and click Open to place the image. So we can do the same thing. We can adjust the size. We can rotate it. And we can move it. Actually, we can type the value to move the location, change the size, and change the angle. So if you're happy with this, we can confirm it by clicking click. So this is how we can add image in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.